guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm finally back with another video, and today I decided to do, obviously, a Halloween look. I did half my face the way I would normally do my makeup, and then the other half is basically like this zombie dead thing. Bloody and disgusting, and I think it turned out like pretty sick with like the bruising and everything, and just like the deadness. With all the purples and browns and everything, and then the blood obviously adds the perfect touch to being dead. If you guys want to see how I created this makeup look, then please keep watching. this is the final Halloween makeup look. It was actually like super easy. All you gotta do is like blend shadows together, and there's like nothing really else to it, and then the blood. So it's just, I guess, where you place the shadows and making it look as realistic as possible. But yeah, it was such an easy Halloween look to create. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, comment on other videos you'd like me to make. If you are new to my channel, then please subscribe for more videos, and I will see you guys in my next video.
Happy Halloween!